We'll be right back. Because you need a big platform for our Indian girls and guys to go and showcase themselves, because we have so much of talent within our country, and I'm glad that Max has given such a beautiful platform with Elite to promote modeling outside India and see what a big market we are. And since now everything is exposed internationally, I think it is so exciting to see so many of our girls and guys traveling outside the country and working. So I'm quite impressed, and I thanks Max for doing such a brilliant job on this.
Will you have something?
I think she said it all, but I think it's a golden opportunity for all these girls, and it's an opportunity of a lifetime. You never know. One phone call, one click away, and you could be the next international face of any international brand, which would is not monetarily satisfying, but is also very, very a very big step for Indian models, whether they are male or female, to go abroad and to establish themselves as proper regular season models. A lot of our Indian models have already gone, and they're doing very well. So I wish them all the very best. They're young, they need to be groomed. That's exactly what we were looking for young, raw faces. And we've got, it was very difficult to choose. And I know it's a very sensitive issue. We don't want to let go of anybody, but I wish them all the very best. And I wish them all the joy and happiness that they can get out of this. Make the most of this opportunity as much as they can.
As you told that all the models, they will be just going abroad as well. So where you see the Indian models competing with the international models, where do you see the Indian models?
See, we are a very exotic breed. We are not very, for us, we are very exotic looking women and men. And that's exactly the point where Elite is looking for with Max. I mean, they're looking for people who have that Indian exoticness to them. But at the same time, they can go internationally and fill the criteria of the international standard, whichever figure or physique that they're looking for. So I think we've tapped into the right time at the right moment, and this is the moment where we need to push and make it happen. And I'm sure during our time we never had any opportunities like this. They have it, so they should use every little minute of it and really rejoice the moment. Even to come to this platform, it's a very big step. So a big congratulations to everybody, and I'm sure one of our girls or one of our boys will really make us proud. So we're looking forward to that.
And also the girls and the guys are pretty young. They have an age criteria out here. So keeping that in mind, it's easier to mold them when they're young because they still are learning. Some of them have never modeled before. So it's good exposure for them. They learn something new. And nowadays, the girls and the guys are getting taller. All the mixes, they've got light eyes and our skin tone, everything just works wonderfully. So I'm wishing everyone good luck and hope the winner actually goes and wins something in Portugal. So we're looking forward to it as well.
Okay, lastly, any message for the aspiring models?
I just feel now you have so many opportunities to tap into. Most of all, I think you've got to believe in yourself. If you think this is what you want to do, then do it 100%. Don't have 50-50, oh, you know, I'll give it a shot. You want to give it a shot? Give it your 100%. Anything in life, whether it's modeling or any other profession. And look at it, if you are doing well, then take it as a profession and make it happen for yourself. That is the quality that will take you further in life. Deal with everything that you do. Give your 100%. Treat it like a professional. Be like a professional individual and keep going ahead. There is no turning back. Once you're in it, you're in it. Then take it. Be focused, concentrate, and get on with the game.
I would like to add something.
Yes, most of the things she's already said, but yeah, try and experience everything that you can being a model. It'll give you many more opportunities to explore what exactly you're looking for. Some people want to be models, they want to be actors, you want to change the profession. So give it a shot, give it 110%, see what you want to do, and then go ahead because you have lots of things to do, you just have one life, so make the best of it.